A wildfire erupted just south of Berlin this afternoon near the Bosque. Crews are still working to get a handle on the 346 fire, and it has done some damage. Action 7 reporter Todd Unger has been watching the fire all day. He joins us live from Socorro County.
Doug, when we got down here this afternoon, it appeared that this fire was going to be pretty much contained to the Bosque. But as those winds and breezes started to pick up, so did the flames. Right now, we have at least three homes destroyed. And if you look over my shoulder here, you can see this thing continues to flare up. The flames were massive, towering 30 to 40 feet high. And that's when homeowners knew it was time to get out.
Yeah, but that's awfully black. I mean, that looks...
a structure almost.
Yeah.
Gretchen Van Houten and a handful of others still don't know tonight if there's anything left of their homes, if there's anything left of their lives.
I have a dog in there it can't get.
Residents out here are literally trying to protect what is left of their property themselves. You can see this man throwing buckets of water. He's got a pickup truck, and then there's actually a home about 300 yards to the left here. One of the things that makes these flames keep popping up is these gusty winds. They were saying it's almost too windy for that to be effective.
It's, if they can get over it and drop it down, fine. But the line that he's got on that particular chopper is a real long line.
Attacking from the air proved difficult. So volunteer crews on the ground did the best they could, helping save livestock and a number of homes. But not everyone was so lucky, as the fire quickly spread to 75 acres.
That's what you think is a gunshot? That's a propane tank.
Where there's a tank, there's a home.
Yes, absolutely.
A fact that has residents hoping for the best, but preparing for the worst. Now, we can tell you that with pretty much 0% containment, the crews, the local crews down here, as well as the New Mexico State Forestry and federal officials, will be on scene throughout the night. Again, just to reiterate, at least three homes destroyed and a number of other outbuildings, barns, that type of thing. We might have a more accurate number for you in the morning. And again, fire officials down here telling us tonight, all indications are this was human caused. Live in Socorro County, Todd Unger, KOAT Action.